One day I did go to Century 21 when I was able to buy with my meager salary a Cynthia Raleigh skirt.
Nice.
And I felt like I could play with the big boys because I had a designer piece of clothing and Century 21 allowed me to do that.
Hi, I'm Terry Collimore from C21stores.com and I'm sitting on the stoop with the Kat Greenleaf.
I, by the way, would never be the Kat. There's no title here. I'm not the Kat Greenleaf.
You're the Kat Greenleaf because I say you are and this is your stoop. Welcome.
It's getting all Brooklyn now. I was a feature supporter on WNBC, the local New York NBC affiliate, and I loved it. I still love it. I love telling human interest stories. However, I said to my husband one night, I should come up with something else. And then, when I woke up in the morning, the title Talk Stoop just sort of like hit me on the head. I went into work, said, hey, I live on the house of the stoop and thing, and I talked to my neighbors, and they said, great. And I just started doing it that day. I interviewed a friend, and then my mom, and then I met Rosie Perez later in the week. And then the next thing you know, it was a celebrity interview show. That was never the plan.
Tell me about your personal style. What do you like to wear? What's it like?
Okay, I'm annoying stylistically because I don't know a thing about fashion. So I luckily have Caravan Style House that does provide me clothing and helps me with relationships like this one with Century 21. However, I only wear sneakers. Even today when it's raining, I wear my Vans sneaker rain boots because I want to be comfortable.